Hello kiddies, today we will do toy sanitization activity. Do you know how to sanitize your toys? Kids, do you really want to know? Yes! Okay, then let's go. Kiddos, as due to COVID-19, we all are staying at our home. You might also be busy in your toy world. But kids, nowadays, your mom is also occupied in so many household activities. So kids, you should clean and sanitize your toys yourself. We all must know how to sanitize toys. Let's do it with me. First of all, put few drops of Dettol in the water bowl. Rinse your toys properly for few minutes in Dettol water. Then put it into the fresh water and keep aside for drying on a cloth. After few minutes, put a little sanitizer on your hands and sanitize your toys and wipe it with dry cloth. Now your toys are ready to play. Kids, you can also sanitize your toy cycle with the same process. Kiddies, nowadays you are at home and you must wash your hands with the soap and water for at least 30 seconds after the short intervals. So kids, you can make your toys well and yourself germ free. Kids, I hope you enjoy this activity. It will be beneficial to you. Thank you. And keep sanitizing your toys and hands regularly. If you like the video, press the thumb button and subscribe our YouTube channel and press bell icon for latest videos and updates.